Guys, both of you, congratulations, smiling both. How important was this win?
Yeah, it was really important after a few games what we didn't play so good and we had pressure on us this game, and on the end we had Miki in the team, and it was easy.
Yeah, is scoring for you is so easy? Can you translate for Miki?
Kaže da zabijaš dosta lagano.
Pa dobro, zadnje četiri utakmice nisam postigao gol. Sad sam se vratio u taj neki ritam postizanja golova i trudit ću se da nastavim to.
Yeah, he said that last four goals he didn't score, and now it was also important for him that he score, and he will try to keep like this, to play good, and he's happy, of course, for these two goals.
But there was even some pressure on him of not that he wasn't scoring.
Da li je bilo presinga na tebi što nisi zabio gol?
Pa nije bio nikakav pressing, mislim. Igrali smo dobro celu utakmicu, mislim, ekipa je zaslužna što sam imao ta dva gola, mislim da to je to.
No, he didn't feel pressure in this game. He played good, and on the end the whole team is whole team deserve a congratulation, and yeah. On the end he was scorer two goals, and he's happy, of course.
Yeah, he's just too fast and too good, huh?
Yeah, he play very well. He's young. He, I think he can be a very good player, and he's now also a good player. But in a few years, he will be the great.
Can you tell him what you just said?
Kaže da si prebrz i predobar. Ja sam rekao da si dobar igrač i da ćeš u budućnosti biti jako, jako dobar.
Hvala.
That was thank you.
Yeah, that was thank you.
Can you describe the two goals?
Da li možeš opisati kako?
Mislim, prvi gol je tvojom zaslugom. Drugi gol je asistencija Geralda. Mislim da nije bilo vas, ja ne bi dao ta dva gole i da smo sve timski odradili.
Yeah, it was teamwork. For first goal, it was my assist for Miki, and it was easy to score for him. And the second goal, Gerard gave assist to him, and he's too fast for defense, and he score easily.
How are you going to celebrate now?
Kako ćemo proslaviti večeras?
To ćemo se već dogovoriti.
Yeah, we will see. We don't know yet.
Oh, you couldn't translate?
No, I can translate, but we don't know. We will see after the shower, and it will be good. No problem.
Do you know Trond Sol yet?
No, I don't know.
He may be the new coach of Heerenveen.
Ah, okay. yeah, I don't know. That's not my job. I'm here to play football, and yeah, I don't have comment on that. Okay. We will see.
Thank you very much.